The North American Allied Fight Series has several events coming up.
No, it doesn't.
Predictions in brief, people, and we're back with Strikeforce Challengers. This is the Fresno Challengers. Bowling versus Volker, happening on October the 22nd in the Save Mart Center in Fresno, California. We've got Roger Bowling versus Bobby Volker. I don't think I know either of those. Bobby Volker has 22-8. Roger Bowling has a perfect record of 8. No, it's two. I'm not going to. If I don't know them, there's no point. LeVar Johnson versus Virgil Zwicker. I'm going for LeVar Johnson on that one. Billy Evangelista versus Vakim Spirit Wolf. I'm going for Billy Evangelista on that. Shanna Olson versus Julia Budd. I don't know. And that's all they have. Up here. So those are my predictions for that. Right, next up, Bellator 33, happening Thursday, October the 21st, at the Leocorus Center in Philadelphia. This is Alvarez versus Werter. And the card is, for the lightweight super fight, Roger Werter versus Eddie Alvarez. Ooh! I'm going to go for Roger Werter. I think that could be a very exciting fight, that one. The welterweight world championship fight is Ben Askren versus Lyman Good. I'm going to go for... I'm still going to go for Ben Askren, despite the fact he has not quite as good a record. Dividas Churaseca Vicky... Tyrannosaurus Rex. the guy you will remember was in WEC. Versus Wilson Rice. I'm going to go for Dividas on this one. Levon Maynard is fighting Rick Horn. Levon Maynard is a sucker punch fighter. He is my favourite sucker punch fighter outside of Jens Pulver. Haven't heard from him in a while. Didn't realise he was in Bellator at all, but there we are. Definitely going for him. And here are the local fights. Jamal Patterson versus Tim Carpenter. I'll go for Jamal Patterson there. Edward Gudez versus Chris Liguori. I'll go for Chris Liguori on that one. Kenny Foster versus Lester Caslow. Daniel Tavares versus Will Martinez. Nick Cotone versus Chuan Pham. And Lewis Kastner versus Fran Evans. Don't know them. This is a Gladiator Challenge, and it's at the Saboba Casino on Sunday, October the 24th. It's called Royal Flush. I don't have a full card, but I do happen to know that Manny Tapia is fighting on this card, so... he's fighting Sam Rodriguez, so I'm hoping that Manny Tapia wins on that one.